Way out in the Santa Clara Valley, neath the stars in the far western sky, there are hundreds of people lay sleeping, who do not assume they must die. Was way out in old California, about 12 o'clock in the night, that sound of the rushing of waters filled hundreds of people with fright. There's fathers and mothers and children who once were so happy and free, who perished that night in the struggle as the waters rolled onto the sea. The valley lay quiet and peaceful, neath the stars on the last fatal night. But the people who live to remember can never forget that past night. Now the beautiful Santa Clara Valley, as fair as the garden of God, behind the dark rushing of waters, was buried deep under the sod. It was 12 billion gallons of water, charging on like a battering ram, that seemed on the making of slaughter, from the breaking of St. Francis Dam. There's many a sad heart in mourning for a loved one whose step was too slow to lead them to safety that morning when the waters of madness did flow. We sigh for the heroes now buried in the valley beneath that dark sod. But still many heroes are living who merit the blessings of God. In the middle of Santa Clara's valley, where anguish and terror was spread, a pillowed stone now is standing to mark out the place of the dead.